Neighborhood communications were made easier for grandmother by the old crank telephone. When she wanted to call a neighbor, she would walk over to the wall, lift the receiver off the hook, and turn the crank.